love to quote Helen Keller. She said, "Security is mostly a superstition. It does not exist in nature, nor do the children of men as a whole experience it. Avoiding danger is no safer in the long run than outright exposure. Life is either daring adventure or nothing." This inspires me that someone who had to break through so much has such a deep understanding of courage and risk. The truth is that you are doing yourself a disservice if you hold anything back. Only by riding into the dark, complicated, and ugly places can you find the light, the knowledge, the beauty. We are dialectical creatures, part dark and part light. Subtlety in writing comes from committing 100% to telling the truth and not being afraid to show the pettiness and grime. I once wrote a very difficult piece and read it aloud. Some of the facts were missing. I had taken out some of the things that showed me in less than a positive light. When I wrote it, I had not been fully aware of my own culpability in the situation, or perhaps I wanted to come off as the heroine. Through teaching and being inspired by other students' work, I went back and started with the prompt, "What really happened was." I rewrote it because I wanted to commit to telling a true story. I've read it in public a few times, but it's one of my most precious and honest stories, and probably some of my better work. So think about what really happened, or what I didn't tell you is, as prompts to go deeper with your writing.